Eddie Gordo learned capoeira from a master during his imprisonment. This master had a granddaughter named Christy. While in prison, Eddie swore an oath to him that he would pass on the art of capoeira to Christy. Shortly after returning from the King of Iron Fist Tournament 3, Eddie took Christy under his wing and taught her the art of capoeira, just as he promised. She became an impressive fighter after 2 years of training. But Eddie left abruptly soon thereafter. Those responsible for my father's death must pay. His words were all that was left behind for Christy. Troubled by his sudden and mysterious disappearance, Christy pursued Eddie. Her own the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4.
Round 1. Fight. You, round 2. Fight. Round 1. Fight. Perfect. You win. Round 2. Fight. Round 1. Fight. Round 2. Fight. Round 1. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight. Round one. Fight. Round one. Fight. Fight.
Blood's Christine. How do you feel?
Oh, that's good.
Anyone you want to share this victory with? So tell us, what was the key to your victory?